people that is celebrating the Peace Day and at the same time introducing a new game in Liberia. A game called Netball. It's not in Liberia. So we decided to bring it in Liberia and to introduce it here at this project, special project here in Stephen Tobo. So we want to say thank you very much to the football people and then the new group, which is Netball. We hope that this will actually spread all through all Liberia. So we are very happy that you came. Now I'm going to turn over to Mr. Wallace, who will officially launch the Netball. And then, of course, I will have you, the footballers, who have been existing for years, welcoming the new group into this country. Thank you very much, Mr. Wallace.
All right. Firstly, I want to thank all of you that took your time to come to this program. Today, September 21st, is International Peace Day. And we've come to celebrate. And this time, we decided to introduce a new game, Netball, for women. So what I would like for you to do is to firstly welcome this new team by clapping your hands for them. Now the opportunity is yours. I want you to take advantage. You ever school, you are attending, you want to use the program in the various schools. This program is being supported by international partners. The government of Liberia has approved and promised to give it support. We are not different from football team. Just the government supporting football club is going to support this netball team. So I want all of us to join in to see how we can promote this game. The facility is here today at Special Project School in Gainesville. We go all over Monrovia. From here, we build other structure in Pinsville. And so as you see here, the facility will be there for the school, and the school will establish their own team to practice here. Now our national team will also come here to practice in the meantime. So I want to say thanks for coming. I want to welcome all of you. I want to say thanks to the principal of this school for the cooperation they are giving us. They gave us football fee, they gave us grant to establish that ball. We want to congratulate them. So every year, we call upon you to celebrate the day. At least a day to appreciate the United Nations of their good work of bringing peace in Liberia, especially during the Ebola. We were here to save the lost. Most of our police lost their lives, our children, our fathers lost their lives. And we're going to come here to interview for some of us to survive today. So I want to say thank you for coming. So what we will do now?
Yeah, just that.
I'm